I'm Sandra Oh, and this is How You Kill It. Tip number one, do something that scares the bejeebus out of you. Whether that's like speaking up in class, co-hosting a major award show. It was just the most frightening thing I think that I've ever had to do. And I killed it. Tip number two, one way to kill it is to have a great team around you. A team of good friends, you know, a team of people who you trust, healthcare professionals. I happen to have been lucky enough, so lucky. I really love my family. My family really loves me, and I know that's not the same for everyone, but I swear you can create your own family. To create your community and a family, I think, is so important. Third one, but you work on your soul. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, work on that a little bit. Tip number four on how to kill it is enjoy a glass of wine now and then.
This is our estate Syrah.
Tip number five, how to kill it on the dance floor. Keep your eyes closed. Just keep on dancing. Feel it. Keep your eyes closed. Or you can open your eyes too. Feel comfortable in your poses. I'm not even thinking that you're looking. No shoes. And that is how you kill it in 2019. Ooh, I'm here to kill it again. Oh.